A vice. I wonder. Moonstone. Now, if only we found this place sooner, we'll just save some time. Okay, nothing else in here. Well, aside from the misery, death, blood, you know, the normal. Okay, anywhere else to go? By the way, I assume that juggle works in the, door, so... Well, that sounds a lot worse. What's with the metal? One of those things. How do we get out of here? Right behind me. Oh god. Come on. Yeah, you stay there. There's everyone. I hear something. Come on. Come on, I can see you. Oh, cool. We're going to. I understand who. Wow. Make sure they're dead. Right, just here now. Upstairs. Oh, nothing's changed. Nothing new has spawned. Oh, stop doing that, please. Alright. It's just a type of jewel, not really from the moon. You don't say. Okay. Oh, just great. I hear it, but I don't see it. I see something down there. Huh, it's stuck down there. What a miserable enemy. Any doors up here? Okay, I'm just gonna have to go to there, but I haven't done exploring yet. Okay, I guess I am. Only place left to go is down, but I don't trust it for a second. Let's go. Why does it sound like the ladder is an anime? I'm tempted to start singing Snake Eater. What the? God. Wow. That is disturbing. I like it. Guessing this is a boss, so I'm gonna use this. Wait, where is it? I'm ready to come up behind me. That's a good one. Not sure what you can humor me, but whatever. This is loud anyway. There it is, I think. Jeez. It's like that eel from Super Mario 64. I hated that eel. Damage to that dude. Barely anything. Can I come up with that? Okay. Okay, no idea what just happened, but I liked that boss. Well, it was easy, and for the design. So, where do we go now? Guess through the open door or the grating right there. This looks too peaceful. I don't trust it. I want to see what's down here first. Phones are back. But naturally they don't work. Wait, what kind of mall is this? The store lock is broken. I guess there's nothing left to do here. Let's see if we can actually get out through there. Though, knowing my luck, the lock is broken and we have to solve some convoluted puzzle. And actually, I'm gonna save just to be safe.